Uh-oh. No. Why would you do such a terrible thing? Well, that's all we can do there, so we can go back to where we came from. Put me back down, I'm scared up here. I kinda wish more of this would actually have music rather than just being, kind of silent. I mean, there's ambient noise, which is kinda nice, but I guess it kinda gives you the better feel of adventure. Like if anybody ever plays, like, Riven, for example, that game is... You don't get a lot of music, and it's just the environment that provides the effect, which really helps you get into the game, but you know, it may get boring for some people. I don't particularly mind it. I actually like that game. That game is really fun, but it's fucking impossible. And it's really annoying if you played it on CD-ROM, because it's like 5 CDs, and that constant CD switching is a pain in the ass. That's not my radio station. That kind of reminds me of Braid. During the period of time when you're actually reversing time and it's got that kind of chimey soundtrack and it plays backwards and sounds distorted. There's another one of my favorite tunes here. Just can't get enough of it. Break me! Back through the door. Back up the stairs. Let's go drink some magic potion. The opposite of Alice in Wonderland. She ate the cookie to get bigger, I think. Okay, so what red now? We had red was halfway between. Green was on the second line. Blue was almost full. So refreshing. Tastes just like beer. I could go for a beer right now. Dave, give me a beer. Oh, that's right, I forgot. He's out with a hooker. Well, he doesn't know it. I set him up on a blind date. He's gonna be pissed when he finds out. But I'm not gonna be anywhere nearby. Anyway. Let's step back out here. Where was I? That one? And how? Just sounds putrid here. Let's find out what kind of destruction we caused. Holy shit! Yeah, climb in, that's a good idea. Bad? Good. life was that simple. Sorry, officer, I had my switch set in bad today. You, Bill. Very important image. Yes, Mr. Bigglesworth. Jump out of hole. Hi, Bill. Weasel number two! Nice. Hello. Probably took a shitload of time to make. Bill's curious. Down the rabbit hole we go. Oh, you asshole. Stepped in dog poop. It's a world of convenience.
Clockwork Beast! Clockwork Beast! We're doomed!
It's apparently the Clockwork Beast. Is object a bear? Yes. Deploy bear retrieval unit. Watch out! Too late. Something's wrong.